Hi, everyone. I don't know how y'all are feeling about all of this stuff that's going on in our world right now. You can definitely say uncertain times. We've got a pandemic, we've got violence, we have hate, we have a divided country, we have a lot of fear. And yesterday, when I dared to turn on the television and see the tragedy that's happening in America right now, all I could hear was, people need the Lord. People need the Lord.